the zoo with the lions and apes and bears. You probably won't make it there. One of the ops, they say they want smoke with me. You don't wanna take it there. And these niggas be hating, this shit here is like a disease. I'm glad that I came prepared. I'm the worst case in there.
Okay, so I'm trying like to find some good houses at DCA, cause like I'm really getting like, because like I'm really getting bored like from my houses. I have like, see, one house, my first house that I bought. I have a penthouse. I have an office I can sleep and wake at, and I have a yacht I can sleep and wake at. I also have an arcade I can sleep and wake at. I have a nightclub I can sleep and wake at. So like I don't feel, no, you know, like I just want like some new house. I get bored. So of course, like if I want to buy a house and I have so much money. Wait, how much I have? $109,000 cash. And I have $950,000 in the bank. So I'm gonna just put the money at the fucking bank. Okay, $1 million gonna get me like a good house, trust me. Cause what I'm gonna say for you now, just let's open the phone, go for internet. Okay, see, all the houses right now are in sale. See, all of it are in sale. So you know, I just want to take this chance. I want to buy a good house. Of course, I'm just gonna buy like from the Beverly Hills, I think its name is. I'm gonna buy from these places, this area. See, this house is not like, I feel that like, no, it's not good. It's like, it's not that much like expensive. I think it's not good so much. Next house. This, I want expensive house, expensive. Listen, I'm confused between three houses. Actually five, not four. Yeah, five. This one, and 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 this one. Wait, yo, chill. Listen, guys, I'm confused between like some houses, which is this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm confused between them. So like, I think I'm just gonna go like see all of these houses right now. First, I'm gonna go for this one, get direction. Okay, so I'm gonna go see the first house. I'm gonna see like how it looks. It's good. It look like good from outside. I'm not gonna see from inside. I'm not gonna go on YouTube and watch a video like how the house looks and from inside. No, I wanna get surprised. Yo. Okay. Oh, this is three houses that are at sale. Okay, this one. It's not like, it's not professional shit. This one, absolutely not. This one, I feel it's good. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I feel like it's good. Do I have a backyard? Nice, I don't have. Yo! So, I don't have a backyard, but let's see how much this house costs. 450,000. I feel like it's expensive for a house like this one. 200,000, something like this, like, no, 450, what? I want to see this house, I feel it's good, I don't know why, but I feel it's good. Really, bro, like, try to convince me that I'm gonna drop $425,000 for a house like this one. Wait, see. Wait, let's see the backyard, wait. I think that you don't have a backyard. What the, bro? I'm not stupid. Like for dropping like 425,000 for a house like this one. I might drop it in like this house. But I'm not dropping it like this house. What the? Wait, I come back for this house. Okay, just wait. I feel that. Okay, it's not good. But this one, I feel that it's good. Wait, I want to see like from inside here. Oh, I can come from here. Okay, so. No, it's not. Wait, I want to go down here. Yo! Look, this house, like... Wait, let me see if I have a backyard. Ooh, what? It's good. Yo, I think I'm down to buy this one. I'm down, bro. So sick. You know, like, just having, like, a nice view. Bro, I think I'm gonna buy this one. I'm not gonna even search for some houses. I think I'm gonna buy this one. There is a house beside it. Where is it? Yo, this one, bro. I'm really like, I'm confused. Like, where I get? This one's so good, but this one, like, it's, I don't know, bro. See, I'm gonna open the website. I'm gonna see the much expensive one. It's me, like, it's good. It's better than before. So this is the one that I think this is it that I was in right now. Wait, where is it? This is the house I'm in right now. That I was in right now. This, and this is that I'm in right. Wait, which one expensive? This is more expensive. This one. I think I'm gonna get this one. I feel that like we see the houses, like the important houses, like some of them are not important. I really don't want to buy some apartments. I want to buy like a house. Okay guys, I think like I'm down to buy this house. You know, like it's cool, like it's modern, it's cool, I like it. Guys, do I buy or no? It was 705,000 and now it's 493,000. It's a really good deal. It's a really good deal. Let's close it. Bro, it's a really good deal. I think I'm gonna take it. Fuck it. All my money's gone. But still guys, like it's worth it. I buy a new house. I really like don't remember like when's the last time I buy a house. What? Wait, guys, I'm gonna die. Guys, please no. Wait. I buy the wrong house. Wait, I have an idea. Please God, please. Yeah, I wanna buy this one. I wanna replace it with that one that I buy right now. This one. Please. Oh, thank God, please send me that house. Oh my God, I'm so happy. Guys, I'm fucking stupid. I buy that house by mistake. I buy like another house by mistake. I'm fucking stupid. Okay, just, I really don't wanna put this car inside the garage, this garage, but I'm just gonna park it right here. Let's park it right here, let's go. Okay, first, let's see the garage. I think like the garage, like it's like the old garages. I don't know, but I feel like it's like the old garages. Yes, I said for you guys, like my old house garage, I know it. I really wish like the old house, like it's not the same interior. Like the same design, same couch, same bed, same these things. Okay, let's go, I'm just gonna enter the house for the first time. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Oh, it's good, like it's from outside, I'm not gonna lie, it's good. From inside, it's good. Like it's different from the other houses. Ooh, nice. Okay, bro, it's like my old house interior and all this shit. Bro, I feel that I felt like all of them like gonna be different, but they all are like the same. But still, I buy a new house. Okay, the same bed, the same bathroom. I think that no, it's not the same, I think. It's different. Yeah, it's the same. Yo, I feel that like I get scammed. Bro, like why, like who fuck gave me this idea like to buy a new house? It's like my old house, like it's the same thing. It's same like inside. Bro, like it just reflects like from outside, but inside like it's the same like my old house. You know, I'm just gonna celebrate buying a new house by drinking some wine alone. Chug. Alright, like okay, the house like is from outside. It's good. It's really cool. I'm not gonna lie. I have a nice view from here. Yeah, I have a nice view. It's not bad. But I feel I feel that like I get scammed. You know, like from $1 million to like how much I have now? 778,200. Bro, guys, I feel like I get scammed. Bro, like from $1 million. Guys, I really feel like I get scammed. Like from $1 million. To how much I have now? 278,000. Like, bro, like I get scammed. What the fuck? Like, it's the same house, same interior, same all shit. Like, there's no difference between like my old house. But never mind. At least like I get a video. Like, you know, I buy a house, I get a video. You know, like I'm the winner at the end. I'm the winner, bro. I really like this house. I really like it. Okay.
Psyching out. Bro pullin' pills on anyone. Hopped out the car with a big SK, grip it under my arm like a minigun. Nigga think he can take any of my-